Donahue, you're a Titan. We all know you're a Titan. And we all know what happened last year, the tragedy. You know, I just gotta know, how did you jump back into the salad?
Well, Marshall, I really had to, I racked my brains and I did a lot of soul searching last year and I came up with two real weaknesses in my approach, my training approach from last year. Weakness number one was I wasn't honoring the temple. You know, your body is a temple, I wasn't honoring that. So I decided nothing but the best, you know, balanced diet. I gotta keep the carbs low, I gotta keep the proteins high. I just have to think when I'm approaching a race that this is the world challenging you, you know, and you have to get fit for that challenge because it's not gonna go easy on you. And the second approach I took was I had to get my head right. The noodle was just half cooked at best. So I needed to get centered. I needed to find that balance. I needed to kind of reach that place of peace that would allow me to approach this contest with an understanding that while it is important, it's not everything. It doesn't define me. I define it. And I found a spiritualist, a counselor, a sage, a sensei, if you will, and he really just helped me get back on track.
Like I was saying, for the last 6 months, I've just been walking that long, rocky road back to normal. And thanks to you, I might just get there.
Why do you keep coming here?
Classic Nacho.
Ready, set, go! That was incredible. 2.5 seconds.
I got this.
I knew you could do it.